people thought I'm taking a rickshaw to the mountains and suddenly I'm polluting.
Yeah.
So coming to that part, I would like to clarify this to all the people who have been criticizing me on social media.
Yeah.
All I have to say to them is that you need to be abreast about rickshaws because it is part of our culture.
Yeah.
And there are rickshaws now in Pakistan that do not pollute.
Wow.
Back in the days, there were two-stroke engine rickshaws, which had bad carbon emission and they were noisy. Now, we have four-stroke engine rickshaws in Pakistan, which have carbon emission, which is even lower than a 660cc car.
Yeah.
So a four-stroke engine rickshaw is 200cc, the one that I used.
Yeah, and he bought 0 meter, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, so I don't think that, you know, a rickshaw which is brand new is actually going to give any emissions at all.
Exactly. And even, I'm telling you again, that small engine, 200cc, super least carbon emission.
Yeah.
Secondly, it's not noisy. It's even less noisier than your 125 motorbike.
Okay.
So people who are talking about me polluting the north with the rickshaw, they're sadly mistaken because they don't know what they're talking about. They just talk because that's how it is on social media, right?
Yeah.
You just get up and you just start saying stuff. Secondly, rickshaws are part of our culture. You know, we grew up with
rickshaws. How is that rickshaw is a part of our culture?
You know, we grew up. Look, the problem, there's another elitist mindset in this country where rickshaw is looked down upon as a poor man's ride.
Okay, yes.
So people do not want rickshaws to be in their region, which I'm sorry, there are rickshaws in Gilgit and Dinior. You know, they are plying between Gilgit and Dinior. There are rickshaws in Muzaffarabad, there are rickshaws in Batagram, there are rickshaws in Thakort, there are rickshaws... The rickshaws all over the place, and if they do not emit carbon emission, and if they can provide a transportation service to the people who cannot afford taxis, what's wrong with that, right? And me taking a rickshaw for one time, one ride, I did not go there to like make a living on a rickshaw in Gilgit or Khunjrab. I took a ride from Islamabad to Khunjrab just to promote responsible tourism, right? It was for a bigger cause. So me on a rickshaw did not do much to the northern area.